couple words. I don't know what he's going to say, which is kind of the fun part of this. But senior baseball player Jared's going to Necky. I'm sorry. This could be a crapshoot. No one for you. Good luck, my friend.
Good morning, and congratulations to all the student athletes on your upcoming graduation. For those of you who may not know, this is my second time graduating. I was at the breakfast last semester, and as a math major, I was able to figure out that the more times I graduate, the higher the probability I'll have of being asked to make one of these speeches. I'm honored to speak in front of so many great people and great athletes. As our collegiate careers begin to narrow, it is a good moment to reflect on our time here, some of the opportunities we've been given, lessons learned, and the privilege to be a part of something much bigger than ourselves. First, I'd like to express my gratitude toward my parents for their unconditional love and support, and to all the families of the student athletes. Many sacrifices have been made to allow us to be in this position today. I would also like to thank the athletic department for supporting all the student athletes throughout our time at Kent State and supporting me to be the person that I am today as well. A special thank you to the academic advisors for being essential resources for student athletes' well-being, the athletic training staff and strength coaches for aiding in athletic development, recovery, and injury prevention, and of course, the equipment managers for making sure our jerseys don't smell and that I didn't forget anything important on road trips. I'd also like to express my appreciation to my coaches. Shout out to Coach Duncan over there for improving my skills and performance as a baseball player, as well as instilling important core values that I have carried and will continue to carry with me outside of baseball. Much of our success as student athletes comes from the involvement of these staff departments. Even more of our success stems from the operations that go on behind the scenes that are geared toward giving us a valuable and enjoyable experience. Finally, I'd like to thank my teammates and all the student athletes. I've had a privilege to be around many talented student athletes who have inspired and motivated me to perform at a high level, both academically and athletically. In doing so, I have built tremendous relationships that will stay with me wherever I go. Kent State Athletics carries a legacy of tradition and is constantly building upon its success. Throughout my almost 5 years at Kent State, there have been 28 championships, record-breaking GPAs, and numerous All-Americans across many sports. I was fortunate to have been a part of two conference championships and one tournament championship in my career thus far. My pitching coach, Mike Birkbeck, is highly regarded as one of the best pitching coaches in the country. He has coached many legendary teams and has been a part of 18 championships in his 21 years of coaching. When asked what the favorite championship of his coaching career is, his response remains consistent: the next one. While winning is important, success is more about a relentless pursuit of excellence in everything that we do. Every day and every moment is new, and we have the opportunity to choose how to respond to the task that is currently in front of us. Past performance or awards may indicate how we are defined on one level, yet what matters more is our character. The ability to not give up when things aren't going your way, our attitude, our work ethic, and way in which we care for others, treat our teammates, and respect our coaches. The traits that make up our character are how we will be remembered. We may only be here for 4 years, some of us five, but our character will have a much deeper impact on the quality and future of our programs. As we go forward and we move into various types of work, it is important to keep these lessons and values in mind. What we have learned as student athletes will carry into our lives in more ways than we think. We will constantly have to improve, gain knowledge, learn from mistakes, and battle internal and external adversity. Playing a sport has prepared us to handle some of these new challenges and opportunities that lie ahead. The attitude with which we approach our work is more important than the job title or position that we hold. Stay curious and do not be afraid to pursue the answers to your questions. Follow your goals and passions with an open mind and take action with humility, because this is how change happens. I'm confident that each of us will continue to evolve into strong, contributing members of society. Finally, I would be remiss to not mention that today is the 48th anniversary of the infamous Kent State shootings. I met with Mindy Farmer, one of the directors of the May 4th Visitor Center, to discuss the current status and feelings of the unfortunate tragedy. While the university was in a tough situation for many years, it has learned to acknowledge its past and not shy away from it, and learn from it in order to help guide others and continue to shape the future. It is important to realize how far Kent State has come since then and continue to support and represent not just the athletic department, but the entire university and its efforts with pride. I wish you all the best in your future endeavors. Go Flashes.